met a less in a rehearsal room one day and held a conversation in their own peculiar way.
They both were Broadway wannabes and fans and newsies too, and quickly you could see they form a bond as strong as glue. Hello.
How are you?
You like jokes.
What's new?
I'm great.
That's good. Knock wood.
Well, well.
What say?
How you been?
Nice day.
How's things?
What's new?
You just said that.
How are you? Want a strike?
Nice reference.
Drops mic.
Gotta run.
Oh my.
Tut tut.
All oil.
Okay, bye.
Nine months went quickly by, the Less's contract was no more. I stayed and later down the road I closed the national tour.
He filmed the Newsies movie, I made my Broadway debut. Woo. And at the Newsies film premiere, I gave this interview. Hello!
How are you?
Got some jokes.
What's new?
I'm great.
That's good. Knock wood.
Well, well.
What's say?
How you been?
Nice day.
How's things?
What's new?
Again?
How are you? Before we met again, about a year we had to age. This time it happened up upon this tiny little stage.
Tap shoes we both are wearing, and we're standing here annoyed. The others all looked mean girls, and we are unemployed. Hello.
How are you?
My life's a joke.
Mine too.
I'm great.
That's good. Knock wood.
Well,